guys, what is up? My name is Kyle and today I have some Black Ops 3 Road to Max on the M8A7. So we're gonna hop into a game on Team Deathmatch, and basically the way the series is gonna work, we have to get gold, we have to get the gold gun, and we have to get the gold, we have to get all the attacks maxed out, so the gun has to be prestige 2, level 18. You get the sort of thing that we've got to do. But if that's what we've got to do to end the series. If you guys don't like the series, just tell me, because then I know obviously to stop it. But there are other series that's coming, such as we've got some Star Wars and some other people. We've got some, what's it called? It's called the Just Cause 3, sorry. I can't remember what I was saying then. It's some Just Cause 3, and we have a Thief 16 career mode. That is up to you guys to choose what team you want me to be. So here we go, hop to our first game with M8A7. I've never used this gun before, so I don't know if it's going to be any good or not. It's got to be pretty decent if they get it at like 55. So I'm not going to prestige until this series is over, I don't think. Although I could just do the permanent lot for it. I'm not very good at COD anyway, but with a... I don't like this gun. We'll get used to it eventually. I don't like a lot of guns. I'm gonna push. Wow, yeah. Cheers, mate. Appreciate it. Come on. No, for God's sake. I'm gonna be fine in the corner. No, we got one of the gravity spikes. Not good. No. Oh, I blew myself up! How did I blow myself up? Single So I'm gonna go down the right hand side and see that, see if I'm looking for the building over here. So lost again. But we didn't level up and we got so that's gonna bring a close to this episode of Road to Max on the M8A7. And yeah, if you did enjoy the video, please give it a big thumbs up, and if you're new around my channel, please subscribe, and I guess I'll see you.